Mariah Carey is celebrating the 12th anniversary of her hit song Obsessed by once again asking her famous question.
Why are you so obsessed with me?
The pop star shared a video of herself doing the super popular Wipe It Down TikTok in honor of the occasion.
Why are you so obsessed with me? Wipe it down.
She captioned the video by writing, "Just for laughs. From last year's lockdown when all I did was wipe things down." Mariah's wardrobe change was a nod to the singer's iconic music video, which featured her switching from glam to playing her own stalker. And some fans are speculating the Grammy winner is throwing shade at rapper Eminem. The musicians have a long-running feud that goes all the way back to 2001, when the Slim Shady rapper claimed he dated Mariah for 6 months. But the pop diva denied they were ever romantic. Eminem seemed to have fired back in his track Bagpipes from Baghdad. But just months later, Mariah drops the music video for her song Obsessed, which generated major buzz about the duo's alleged ongoing tension. Whether or not she's igniting an old feud, fans and celebrities alike are loving her latest video. Gabrielle Union commented, "Why I Heart You." Queer Eye host Jonathan Van Ness wrote, "Iconic. We aren't worthy." While Vivica A. Fox added, "Fabulous queen," with fire emojis.